guys, it's Coach Jill here with JillTrains.com, and today I have a very sensible, efficient, and effective weight training workout for you. It's just 6 simple moves, and you'll do them each about 12 times.
All right, split squats. Anybody can do split squats. You're going to start with both feet on the ground from your starting point. And you're going to bend both knees, lowering the back knee to the ground. Now, I just switched into a shorter version because if you have had pain in the knees or this isn't an exercise that's working very well for your body, you can modify. And then now I'm showing you the advanced version where you have your foot elevated on a surface and you're still bending both knees as deep as they can go. And then I'll have you switch sides. 'Cause I may be bad, but I'm okay, so you have your lateral lunge here with a reach. You're bringing your dumbbell all the way down to the shoe and leading with the elbow up. You're going to stand up and repeat. Triceps and chest press. Take both dumbbells in both hands. Lower the elbows as close to your body as you can and press to the ceiling. I'm going to show you a more advanced version in a bridge. Same exercise, keep the elbows really close. Do 12 of those. Here's your pullover crunch. Use a fairly decent weight dumbbell. Grab it in your hands sideways, bring it over the head, and then crunch up to reach the middle of your shin or your shoe. The affliction at the bend leaves me wanting more. And then finally, you have a plank with a row. I'm doing a modified plank right now, keeping your hips and shoulders looking down at the ground and driving one elbow at a time up. In a second, I'm going to advance it up with the toes. Same exercise. Try to keep the hips and shoulders looking down. 12 total, meaning 6 on each side.